Thank you guys for watching the video. Now, if you like the video, give it a like, and if you want to see more, click subscribe. And next time, we'll be talking about this semi-automatic LEGO rifle in a bit more detail. There's a lot of cool features to it. There's a few drawbacks, but most of it is pretty cool. It's not going to be a part of accurate and powerful LEGO guns, however, because there's not enough power in the gun to justify it having that sort of episode. Now, thank you guys for watching, and of course, keep on building.